The Admiralty Report on steam coal in 1851 changed South Wales forever. Steam coal was the Empire's lifeblood. As W.S.J. Evans described it in 1865, coal stands in truth not beside, but entirely above other commodities. It is the material energy of the country, the universal aid, and a factor in everything we do.
Coal mining was a family story. It linked very much to everybody living in a miner's cottage, whether they worked underground or were working above ground, either in the house or in a shop or in a school as a teacher as well.
It's no exaggeration to say that South Wales is actually built on coal, both geologically and historically. There would be no South Wales as we know it today without the mining industry. But if we delve a bit deeper into the history of the area, you'll be able to see how important coal mining was.